evening, everyone, and welcome to our first fall concert for the high school orchestra. This is the first time that we're having a fall concert. I figured that at the beginning of the semester, we're working a lot on winter concert tunes, and the kids were getting a little tired of it. So I added one extra concert. We thank you for being here tonight. Next time, I would so appreciate if all of us could invite more friends and family. We want to fill up this auditorium every time. So we appreciate your attendance here. A few things. We are performing three pieces with this high school orchestra. After our high school orchestra performs, we have a solo and a duet. And I offered the opportunity for students to choose to prepare something. So I had a couple students choose to do that, and I hope to see more of you guys choose to play a solo and an ensemble for our next concert. So definitely check that out. And then we have our chamber orchestra performing one piece at the very end. I do want you to notice that we do have a table for our booster organization right outside. They will be having coupons for sale for Moe's Southwest Grill. And the other thing was raffle tickets for a Trans-Siberian Orchestra concert. So the thing is, if you buy a raffle ticket and your name gets picked at our winter concert, you win two free tickets to the Trans-Siberian Orchestra concert in December. So if you are really interested in that, go ahead and buy some tickets outside. We thank you for support and enjoy.
Thank you. performing the Sicily by Fritz Kreisler, and she will be accompanied by her mother, Mrs. Booth. Thank you.
Every night after then, he took a new wife and then killed her the day after that for 1,001 nights. The last night, he took a wife named Scheherazade. And during this night, Scheherazade told a story to the king until he fell asleep, and then she crept away. Korsakov found this such an amazing story that he decided to make it into a 3-hour symphony. But we will be only playing a small duet. So you won't have to stay here for 3 nights. Or 3 hours. Oops. So I hope you hear that in this piece.
Thank you.
We hope you enjoyed this evening's performances that we had. This is our last group performing, the Chamber Orchestra. We meet once a week on Mondays and perform pieces all throughout the year. I'm not much of a talker. I think you guys know that. So enjoy our show. Thank you.